And pushes my sister around. I fought it out, not to intervene. Unless my big sister came to me. Take it out. What she did one night when that old dog showed up. She whispered on the phone, "Can I ain't feeling so good." When I got to the house, what I saw was true. My baby sister. Took my last breath of fresh, free air. And I found that piece of shit asleep in his relaxing chair. I hit him good with a solid right.